working our way up the staircase into the upper part of the gallery. Moving through.
No, once we get them fixed and stuff, we'll put them on the, actually hit the spot, you know, on the picture. Stop. So, very pretty. So, Jim and I do some hiking out of the Okito Wilderness. Have you ever been out there?
Mm-hmm.
South of 550, it's just south of, well, there's the Cabazon Peak, which is mm-hmm. that real prominent landform.
Yeah.
And then, can I think of it? There's a little grocery store in front of where Route 4 goes north up to Los Alamos off of I-50. Uh-huh. So, anyway, there's this really wonderful, natural, big, huge land parcel that's been protected finally.
Oh, that's good.
So, most of these are pretty much in mm-hmm. here.
And yours are pastel or
and oil.
Okay.
Pastels in the field, of course, they're mm-hmm. easier to transport.
Yes.
I work small and fast.
Yes.
Get the color without having to mix it. And then I develop from the pastels the paintings.
Yep. Very nice.
That's kind of deep. This is from that area.
Yeah,
in the
very pretty.
Like, that's in the Rio Grande Bosque over where the Hyatt Tunnel is.
Yeah.